185 pounds of pure, driven, furious anger. That Strowman looks focused and ready to destroy. Paul Heyman claims Brock Lesnar is about Braun Strowman. This one could change the history books.
Brock Lesnar ain't running, man. He looks real comfortable.
They better reinforce Staples Center.
Braun Strowman!
Lesnar goes right after Strowman, and quickly the power of Strowman.
Braun Strowman just slapped a Brock Lesnar takedown. That has never happened.
What do I do next? This time, go
up.
Suplex.
Oh my God.
Strowman popped right back up.
Lesnar.
Braun Strowman may just have Brock Lesnar's number. Clubbing blow to the back. Brock Lesnar again. And a headbutt dropping the champion. He's going to go for an F5, but just couldn't do it.
Oh, back in out.
Wow.
And Strowman from behind, targeting.
With guns.
Trying to fight back to the first. And I believe the back of his neck as well.
It's pedigree, guys.
Oh, that shoulder into the gut of Lesnar.
Well, oh, man, this thing's almost over.
Oh, and again, Corey.
Oh, yeah.
Kimura looking for the Kimura lock. Trying to get the Kimura in. The same move that broke
right here.
Strowman trying to hang
on. Oh, he's got it locked in.
Oh, now Strowman down to one knee. Brock Lesnar trying to get Strowman here. Now he's
his arms are like tree trunks.
And he makes it to the rope. It'll force a break.
So Lesnar might have broken his arm.
And just like that, spine buster.
Strowman's like a wounded animal right now.
Got a different look in his eye, too.
Oh, and there's a German suplex. Flex City again, a third time. Fourth in the match. Braun Strowman in position.
Oh!
Another German suplex.
That one right there.
Lesnar's going for the F5 here. Back on his feet. He's got Brock running power slam. Braun Strowman again with Brock Lesnar up on his shoulder. Strowman looking for another power slam.
Can't cover it though.
Brock picks Strowman up. Brock picks him up. Looking for the F5. F5 to Strowman. Face, shoulders down. Brock
Lesnar endured, waited, picked his spot, and finally executed an F5.
I guarantee both of you guys, we have not heard the last.